Google's research division, Google X, has started another Moonshot project named as Baseline Study. The Baseline Study project will collect anonymous genetic and molecular information from 175 people and later thousands more to create the complete picture of what a healthy human being should be. The Baseline Study will help researchers detect killers such as heart disease and cancer far earlier, pushing medicine more toward prevention rather than treatment of illness. This Baseline Study project won't be restricted to specific diseases, and it will collect hundreds of different samples using a wide variety of new diagnostic tools. Then Google will use its massive computing power to find patterns or biomarkers buried in the information. The hope is that these biomarkers can be used by medical researchers to detect any disease a lot earlier. According to Google, the information from baseline will be anonymous, and its use will be limited to medical and health purposes. Data won't be shared with insurance companies. Meanwhile, the Google X Life Science Group is developing more wearable devices that may continuously collect other data, such as heart rates, heart rhythms, and oxygen levels. These devices will be worn by the baseline participants. And the baseline participants will likely wear a smart contact lens that has already been developed by Google, so their glucose levels can be monitored continuously for the study. Baseline Study is the latest project to emerge from Google X, which focuses on long-term risky initiatives that could have a huge impact on the world and ultimately Google's bottom line. Other so-called moonshots include self-driving cars, the glass wearable computer, and internet service delivered from high-altitude balloons. Google has already built one of the world's largest networks of computers and data centers to serve online search results quickly, and run other data-hungry services like the video website YouTube. This computing muscle can now be used to store and crunch medical information and let other researchers access it more easily.